Welcome back to our channel, guys. Today we are gonna fix a common Windows hello error, which says we couldn't find a fingerprint sensor compatible with Windows hello fingerprint. So let's start this video with the step 1. Just right click on the Windows icon and click on device manager to open device manager in your system. Now look for biometric devices here. As you can see, there is no biometric device showing here. So just click on the view and select show hidden devices. If the biometric device is still not available, just close this and install the driver. To install the driver, just open the this PC and go to C drive and Windows and system 32 folder. Here find WinBio plugin. And here you will get a hello face file. Just right click on it and click on show more option on Windows 11 and click on install. This will install the driver for you. If the hello face is not available here in this folder, just again go to this PC and C drive in the Windows folder. Now open WinSXS folder. Here search for helloface.inf. Now click on the folder and here you will find helloface. Again follow the same procedure, right click on it and click on show more option and then install. This will install the driver for you. If there is no driver available in your system, just download the fingerprint driver from your manufacturer's website like Dell, Lenovo or HP, whatever you have. As now the driver is installed, just again open the device manager and see there is my biometric device is available. Just right click on it and choose update driver and select the first option, search automatically for drivers. Next step to solve this issue is to reinstall the Windows hello face. So for this, open the settings and then select the apps from menu and here the installed features section, search for hello face. As you can see, Windows hello face is installed, so I first uninstall this. As you can see, restart is required, so restart your PC once. Again open the settings and app, select the optional feature. This time from the top menu, add optional feature and search for Windows hello face and download this. This will install the Windows hello face in your Windows 11 system. As you can see, restart is required again, so just restart your PC once. The next step in this process is to enable services. So just open the services.msc and here search for a service called credential manager. Just right click on it and make sure the startup type is automatic. Click on apply and OK respectively. Now search for another service called biometric services. Do the same, start this service and make the startup type automatic. Click on apply and OK. The next step is very straightforward. Just update your Windows PC if there is any pending updates. Open the setting apps . Select the Windows update and you will see if there is any update pending. Click on download now and install all the pending updates. This will may resolve your issue. Step 5 is for you if your Windows Hello was working before any update. Just open the app zip.cpl and see the updates and their install date. So just uninstall the update you are facing the problem with. The 6th step in this process, press Windows plus R to open run and type gpedit.msc. This will open local group policy. Here, from the computer configuration, go to administrator template and Windows components and biometrics. Here, select the allow the user of biometric and click on enabled. Do the same with the rest of 3. If none of the previous step work for you, this is for you. Just open the setting apps and go to recovery. Here, click on reset PC and select the keep my files. Select local reinstall. This will completely reinstall your Windows and fix all the issue you have in your system. Hope this video helped you.